How many days until June 6th?
It's 128 days until then.
So a few months ago, I received an opportunity to move in with family in Hawaii. It took a lot of thinking and a lot of saving. But now on June 6th, I leave to start my whole new life in Hawaii. It's going to be hard leaving South Carolina. It's everything I've ever known, you know, everyone I've ever met, basically. And it's hard not to get nostalgic when I think about leaving. But I do feel like everything happens for a reason, and this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. But until June 6th, me and my friends decided that we needed to do everything we've ever planned on doing and everything we've ever wanted to do. But the thing is, we've already done so much, from exploring abandoned buildings and hospitals to endless surfing days and sporadic trips to Ohio due to some bad weather. We're gonna make a video that explains how to live your life to the fullest, but I can't do that because everyone lives their lives differently. But hopefully this gives you a glimpse of how I live my life.